Okay. Lights good, green screen looks fine, does it look good on the capture? Yeah. Webcam's good, mic is good, Streamlabs is on, change the day. Publish the thing, publish the tweet, Steam's open. Notification will go when it feels like it. Okay. DJ, how are you doing? How are you? Good. Your fans go. Yoshi, how you doing? Be Halloween Eve, is that a thing? I don't know about that. LDN, how are you doing? Allie, how are you doing? Isn't Halloween actually All Hallows Eve? Sure. I did see it on the end, yeah. Pretty much, Rabia. How you doing? I think we just lost a person.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team Death.
Oh, no, no, we got him back. Jesus, bro.
Gain the lead.
We established before Rob actually might be able to put that on YouTube, which is hilarious.
King Slayer.
Oof, you got me there. You enjoyed Ghost? Yeah, me too. It was really fun. Oof. You haven't watched it yet? Oh, gotcha. Okay, yeah, yeah, I get what you mean. Wait, how you doing? Flagger, are you here? And if so, do you want to play? Jesus Christ, Rob. Got room? Yeah. Well, thanks, you're pretty good. Oh, it just went out. Yep, right as Quaid did it. Of course it did. Yeah, and I'd be like that, Quaid. I thought I did climb it. Oh, I can't claim it without the premium battle pass gimmick. Gotcha. Rez, how you doing? Good, are you pretty good? Is there a free-for-all option on here? Can you not do free-for-all in public lobby? Because I'm not seeing it. I guess not. Unless I'm blind. Punk, how are you? Yeah, I don't see it. I don't know if it matters, Rob, but sure. Alright, Quaid. I don't like Club Silo, it's so campy. But I guess we're doing it. Underwhelming episode of SmackDown? I thought it was fine. The ending was bad. But the episode itself is fine.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team.
Oh, nice one. What's up, Gary? Cousin's engagement party? Nice. Ah, I had the wrong gun. How are you? Good. Oh, great fucking spawn there. Do you not think I was not, do you think I was not gonna follow you for there? Excuse me. What the fuck? What is the point of the rocket launcher? Nothing, I guess, since it doesn't work.
Ty's the leader. Lost the lead. Ty's the leader.
Oof.
Lost the lead.
What is the button? Is it F? Yeah.
Lost the lead.
Yeah, John Day is awesome. James, how you doing? If Cesaro was properly built, then yeah. Big cool punk. If Yoshi's law, then who's violating him? Well, nobody, because he's a minor. Yeah, like I said, Cesaro's done nothing since the title feud. I say just put the bar back together. Yeah, for real, Demo, that's a terrible situation. I did see that punk. I'm not sure if it was because of the Charlotte segment or if it was because that end segment on Rampage was all guys that have been misused.
Lost the lead.
But apparently Charlotte Hogan kind of lost her shit last night, apparently. And went off script during the thing. Oh yeah, he's gonna be traumatized. Ila Jajako, thank you for follow. Probably butchered the pronunciation of that. Oh shit. Oh well. Oh, I was hoping I'd drop it off the edge. Somehow none of them noticed. I heard that. Yeah. Apparently she wanted to lose Bianca. Apparently in the Becky segment, she wasn't supposed to drop the belt, but she thought the handoff would just make her look weak. So she went off script and did that, and then Becky... That's why Becky threw her belt at her.
King Slayer.
To be fair, the whole belt thing was stupid, but, you know. I had to work today, feel shitty, and I'm back home, oof. No. Again, you could have just had Charlotte drop the belt to Bianca and Sasha win. You didn't have to do the stupid title swap. Which would have made sense, because it looks like Charlotte and fucking Sasha are gonna feud now anyway. And Bianca and Becky will probably be feuding. So like, fuck. Damn, we're getting lit up this game. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I just fell off the map.
Game over.
Jeeps. That's probably a good idea, Jumbo. Oh, we should probably get a new lobby after that. It's pretty neat. How's Nerky Bird doing? Good. Gotten used to it at this point. Taking up your house, you didn't you know? Well, she knows now. Alright, well, let's hopefully
five,
have a better game this time.
Four, three, two, one. Team Deathmatch. First blood. Game the lead.
I haven't really tried it already yet. What's going on with it? Nice sneak there, bud. Okay. Channels of Path from Sinecrime, Sinecrapper, and it's final, and everyone thinks super grabby. Well, yeah, what'd you expect? Come on, bud. Any events always like that? Pretty much. How you doing, Spender? Sometimes worse than normal. Hmm. Okay, don't know what he was using. Whatever it was, he just straight two shot at me.
5 minutes remaining.
Nice.
Tie the leader. Lost the lead.
Ah, shit.
Double kill. Tie the leader.
Sweat where I am and I'm stiffly. Rain this morning for here. Missed it though.
Gain the lead.
See if this can work this time. No blast radius at all.
Lost the lead.
Even though, you know, it's a fucking rocket launcher. Framer, thank you for the refund. How you doing, buddy? What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. And Frongo, thank you for gifting 2 subs to Blaze and Trent. Framer, how are you? Not bad, let's go, buddy. Yeah, baby, girlfriend, but yes, yeah, so did I. Let's go. Oh, okay. What? 100 damage. I put 2 shots at him. I put 2 shots at him, and he still has 100 health. Yeah, I don't know about that one, buddy. Yeah, thank you guys for that. I just hit him and he's at 87. I'm not sure what's going on here. I'm not sure what's going on here, buddy.
Player.
Get out of here. Yeah, game example. Yeah, they were sweats. Good. Yeah, you can only get better. Brian Mercy.
The lead.
I'm getting shot from behind too. I never saw him. Oh, he's camping. What a pussy. I punched him. 61, huh? Yeah, I punched him, so. Kingslayer. Whoops. The RSF made of him. Lie we're telling? Okay. Who'd they play, Gemma? Like, damn, the entire country in Norway got fucking 7-0'd by Chelsea? It's pretty brutal. What is it, Rob? Where is this pussy? Doesn't. Yeah, fair enough. Oh, these guys are dog shit, bro. They're just sitting there. These guys are fucking terrible. Please, let's not lose this. These guys are so fucking bad. Actually sad. These guys are really bad. For flashbangs, yep. Sam. There's no way.
1 minute remaining.
I put 5 bullets in the back of his head. He turns around and kills me with fucking 3 of them. There's just no way. We were using the same gun, too. Oh my god.
Okay.
Game over.
Good God.
I think that's gonna be it for me on this game today. This shit's way too fucking sweaty. Alright, well, at the risk of playing something worse, who wants to play Fall Guys? Watch any good movies lately? Nope. Sean, how you doing? Damn, Allie, gone.
Dirty Ghost Ration, glad you liked it. Yeah, it was fun.
Wasn't much to see. Oof. Goddamn. Just cutting him down. Ah, I got 10 grabs. What do you got, Quinn? $15. Trying to finish me off, not in the fun way, I guess so. You have 10 grabs. Oof. By the way, y'all, I don't know if I mentioned or not, but I might have to get off early today. This might be a short stream. I'm not entirely sure. But I'll let you know if I do. Franco. We've got our plans, possibly. So, Charlie, when you start in season 2 of Bendorm, I have no idea. Roughly. Dr. Yetta too. Rockwell, how are you? Give Jim hit off, lost a few pounds. Nice, buddy. Congrats. Come, Caleb's first Christmas, yeah. We haven't gotten this in a couple days. So I guess we were due. Oh my god. No. Did you make it too? Nice. Boy. All right, is this 4-on-4? Nice, that's gonna go in. Got it. Watch out, one's gonna spawn. Nice. Shit. Where does grab me even though it isn't doing anything? Fucking loser. They gave up. They got no goalie. No, we did good. It was a good game overall. Alright, 4-person final. We got a 50% chance of taking this. It's Corpse's Temple. It's always Temple. Yeah, good luck, buddy. Chat, left or right? One fall ball. Okay. Guys, I'll be back in like 5 to 10 minutes. I'm just gonna go reset my internet real quick. I'll be back.